full of happy citizens. But one day, an evil villain destroyed the heart of the kingdom, a magic stone that brought light and prosperity to the people. After the magic stone was destroyed, its pieces were scattered all over the kingdom. The kingdom's wealth vanished, and the people became...
Greetings, most noble king. All this will be yours, if you...
I think we can come to some kind of arrangement. My dear daughter, I have wonderful news. I have found you a husband. You know the kingdom needs this money. I'm sorry, but the wedding will happen tomorrow.
Oh, Munchausen, please help me. Dear Munchausen, some horrible man visited the palace today.
Pigeons are such uncivilized creatures. How can I get this message from him? Sweet dreams.
Dear Munchausen, some horrible man visited the palace today. He brought a chest full of money to marry me, and my father agreed.
Oh, my sweet princess, I will save you. I need to get to the castle as soon as possible. Ah, wonderful. I can see. Oh, my dearest horse. I need to prepare him for the ride to the castle. What if I fix the kingdom's magic stone? Prosperity. Ah, there's that pesky horseshoe. Okay, my faithful steed is ready. A swamp, of course. I suppose a hero's journey must have honor. I dare say, this swamp has been rather helpful. My goal is near. I can see the castle, but it's so far away and I need to get there quickly. Thank you. Please wait, Your Highness. You don't need to take his money. I'll find the missing pieces of our magic stone and restore prosperity to our king.
All right, Munchausen. If you manage to return the magic stone, I won't take the money. And maybe then you can marry the princess.
I will not let this Munchausen individual spoil my plans.
I need to restore the pieces of the magic gem. I've heard a tradesman in this town has one of the pieces, and I suppose a trip to the local tavern couldn't hurt. Good show! It's been quite some time since it... I never could turn down a little mayhem. If only I had something to smash these barrels with. Thank you. I don't think that guard is going to just let me open the gate for myself. Hello? I heard you have a piece of magic stone. How can I get it?
Oh, Munchausen, you're just in time. I have a problem, and I can't solve it. We had a bet with my friends. I told them that I can cook a duck without leaving my chair. You're so smart.
By the way, one of my ships is going to visit the...
Goodbye, Munchausen, and good... say they will not go to sea without bread. Likely find it on the moon.
Seven days and seven nights they enjoyed beautiful sea views, tasty cheese, and heady wine. But then,
finally, I'm on Earth again. I remember this town. I spent my youth here.
Thank you. Munchausen! We were sitting with the guys in the tavern, and I remembered your great trick!
Well, why not? I'll need some items to manage it. A cat, a fishing rod, and the most important thing, I need the cannon to be charged! Nine lives and one very effective escape route. The cannon fires off at noon, and the tavern opens at 11. Now that I have all of the magic stone's pieces, I need to hurry to the castle to save... I have something for you. Oh, well, blast. One of...